My name is Eric Rodriguez on Instagram, eBarber828, founder of the Berks County Barber Battle. This is our fourth year in a row, and we're going to give you one great hell of a show today, guys. Hey, guys, it's Sal Barber here. I'm here at the Crown Plaza Hotel in Reading, PA. We're here for the Berks County Barber Battle number 4. It's a dope event. We come out every year. We're representing Sal's Barbershop. We got the whole crew here competing, barber competitions. First up, we got the student competition. So I'm here with my brother Joey Tononi. He's just became a barber a couple months ago. Barbering's been in our family, it's in our blood. We've been barbering family for about 60 years. Now Joey's about to pave his own way.
My name is Joel Ramos of the lineup Barber Magazine, based here out of Reading, Pennsylvania. We're just a different platform for barbers and stylists and makeup artists to tell their story of how they came to behind the chair and just wanted to get to know who they are before they became who they are right now. So that's the premise of the magazine.
Then we got the gentleman's cut competition. Now this is my man Danny B from Chopping It Up. I'm gonna let him talk about what he's doing. I'm a big supporter of him.
Thank you, Sal. Now, what I do, every week I go live with barbers from all around the world, chopping it up. I'm on Instagram. Soon we're gonna get Sal's Barbershop, some of those guys on the live, tell their story. The Lineup Magazine did a great piece on Sal and his journey as a barber and, you know, what he's been able to basically create out of nothing and then turn into what? How many barbershops is that now?
Third on the way.
You heard it here first. So Berks County Barber Battle, a lot of good vibes and everything. Chopping It Up's in the building. DS Beards and Sal's Barbershop.
Then the fast fade competition.
Yeah, my name is Manny. I'm with Deadstock Beards. We've been in the game now a little over 3 years. Trying to give the whole barber industry a different angle on, and perception on how to give products and make products available to individuals while they're in your chairs. So we have a lot of things that are going right now. We just dropped our shampoo and conditioner at CT this past April. So there's a lot of things going on right now. Viscosity is second to none. You're not going to put this oil on your hands and it's going to dry up. You're going to put this oil in and you're going to feel it. You're going to have that oil in your beard all day. Smell is going to be there, feel is going to be there, and the results are going to be there. Just make sure you get at it. DS Beards.
Freestyle competition. And then the tag team competition. Did it, Pop Pop.
Yeah, my grandfather was a barber 50 years. It was an honor to win Gentleman's Cut because that's what he did 99% of the time. Gentleman's Cuts, that's what he taught me.